Hey, it's Brandon. We're back here, and we're going to be playing a knee hockey match with Jack, our neighbor, and yeah, down there, that's my goal. Yeah. His goal is right there. Yeah, I mean, probably hear the music, so it might be a little loud, and yeah. I'll let you know the score every time there's a goal. Probably gonna be like 5-0. We're gonna try to find the a better position for the camera though. Yeah! I don't really know, but yeah. I don't know. This is kind of just like a test video, so I don't really know where we can actually have the camera, but okay. So that's not bad. Get like in there. So we found a better position for the camera, and we're gonna start the game now. Hopefully, you can see the game good from now. I apologize already if the ball goes back there. But it'll take a quick, like, little 5 seconds or maybe 10 seconds to go get the ball. Then we'll be back in action. So, come on. But, my sister might be coming down to play, so it's going to be pretty interesting. And if she does, it'll be me versus Jack and... Come on. Hey, so we need to fix this. Hey guys, and so we have an extra player right now. Anna, my sister, back there.
Made most of these videos.
So, no, she didn't. I dedicate the channel. Okay, so we're gonna start a knee hockey game, and let's go. Okay, we're playing the game starting now. It's Anna and Jack versus me, and let's play.
Thank you.
5 seconds. Unfortunately, we're gonna win this game, guys. Let's go.
We have 38 seconds left to beat this.
pretend we thought we were, but
we're going to the
We go to overtime. I don't know how they gave me that many good chances, but so we got until whoever scores first wins. And that's play. Happen. And let's go. Peace.